The article Spiritual Testament of Babai by the first president of Kazakhstan was published. In it, he makes an analysis of the life of the great philosopher and the founder of the Enlightenment era in the Kazakh steppe that began at the turn of the 19th and 20th centuries. Nursultan Nazarbayev also reflects on Babai's role in modern society, emphasizing that his legacy became the moral guide of the nation. In his article, the first president of Kazakhstan highlights the fact that he turned to the commandments of Babai and, through their prism, shaped in the mind the image of the country's future. Nursultan Nazarbayev also recalls how his journey of studying Babai began. He emphasizes that in the year of Babai's 175th birth anniversary, the novel coronavirus spread all over the world. Kazakhstan's first president said that we will overcome these temporary difficulties guided by the faith in the bright future, and quoted the words of Babai. In conclusion of the article, he notes that Babai's words and ideas will always find concrete embodiment in creative deeds and aspirations.